for more Star Ocean. See how long it takes us to get lost this time. I believe the next thing we needed to do was head back to the ship. Get in a few battles too, though. I'm a little rusty. Oh wow, game audio looks pretty loud. Let me tone that down. Makes such an adorable sound when they die, whatever those things are. They're so squeaky. What the heck? Rank 12. Yes, I'm still pretty low level in this game, huh? Yeah, I'll do a save here, just in case I mess something up or make some weird decision. It is huge. It's easy to get lost inside of, too. I think this is where you choose where to go next. Yeah. Oh, no, it's not. Do not remember how this works. Sure, go for it. Invent something. Bad ideas. That sounds alright. Poison resistance. ESP-686, I wonder what that's using. Oh yeah, this thing. Okay. Will you share a room with her? We'll share a room. It's fine. Yeah, and this is my room. What's up, Rumi? Now the game looks super quiet. Okay. What's this? Battle simulator? I should probably go into this at some point. I'm pretty bad at the battle system in this game. And I will continue to be. We got. I'm guessing the bridge is over here. Yeah.
リムちゃん、少し元気になったみたい。まだ元通りってわけじゃないよ。僕たちでそれを支えられたらいいな。お絵かき。落書きはダメ。ここはね、みんなの船だからね。 早速データの解析かい？膨大な量がありますからね。それにおとなしく席についてないと危ないんだからね。何もせずにはいられませんよ。あの物体のデータはさほどありません。ですが彼らの目的は判明しました。武力行使を前提した移民というやつですよ。要するに侵略か。
連中への同情は必要ないみたいだな。そんな目的で。
ん？どうしました？
いや、名前を知らなかったってね。この星、リムルのふるさとの名前をさ。
しかし、文明レベルから察するに、惑星の名前がついているかは微妙ですよ。
レムリック。
え？
レムリック。じいちゃんが言ってたのよ。リムル・レムリファイ。それがリムの名前。星の名をリムはもらったのよ。
レムリックか。
いい名前だね、リムちゃん。
うん。
ありがとう、なのよ。
エッジさん、少し興味深いデータがありますよ。
これはアキュラ。
クロウ。こんなところで、あいつにつながるとはね。
どうしますか？ご命令ください、船長。
SRF スペースシップ3号機、カルナスは、これより新任務に移行。開拓候補惑星、レムリックでの異常事態の原因究明、および行方不明のアキュラ捜索のため、アルクトゥルス8号星へ進路を取る。フェイズ、君はここから副操縦席へ移ってくれ。
わかりました。
カルナス、発進準備。
了解。
はい、なのよ。
Can't talk to most people.Man, those two really, they don't get along right now, huh? Sorry about your grandpa. Okay, let's launch.I guess we can return back. Let's do that. We arrived. Are we here? Actually, I guess I could talk to them. We might still be mid-flight. I would guess that's the more likely. Same stuff. And it says we can launch again, so I guess we're here.Maybe not. No, this side. Okay, yeah, we are here. Scan enemy. Oh, hey, Goli. I feel like you're here early.Wait for an hour. Yeah, that's way earlier than last time. Really hot today. That's the worst. cooled off a little bit here. It's been really overcasty and rainy. Battle basics. I probably need to do this. Some of it. Maybe just this one. Strike, burst, neutral. Yes. Attacks and blindsides. It sounds like how I fight. Defense and rush. Oh, you gave it a try? Cool. Yeah, I tuned in two windows on my work PC for part of your stream. I guess it was yesterday for you, but for me, earlier today. It seemed like it bumped it up too as well. Hopefully your average will go up. It did? Cool. Glad to hear it. Yeah, if you can start with a minimum of 2 instead of a minimum of, what is the minimum? Is it 0 or is it 1 if you're streaming? I guess you could have 0 viewers. Oh, cool. I think this is where I came in at. Yep, sure is. Oh, cool. That's awesome. Yeah, I think people are generally willing to help other people out. It's just, they need to know you exist, I guess. Oh, cool. Yeah, that's great for new viewers just showing up. I'll pick on her. So what is your number at now? I think you said it was 2.5 before, right? be like 2.8, 2.9 yet. I guess it is only one day. Okay. It's a pretty good increase for one day. Better than before, for sure. So maybe if you're lucky within a week or less, maybe you could hit it. Okay. I think that's all that happens here. I think I mentioned last time. I'll try to remember to ask you this every time I see you around this time. What's for lunch? If you know. Tinola. I'm going to have to search that. Looks kind of like pho, like Vietnamese. It looks pretty good. I would eat it for sure. What are you doing? Are you drawing on the floor? You are. You're drawing on the floor. Please stop that. Lean forward to get a good look at it. Oh, that is cute. Did you get new ones? Or is that one of the ones available to everyone right now? Free when you enable two-factor. I don't think I've done that, actually. Yeah, I should do that. Okay, can I leave the ship? Do I have to go back to the bridge? Okay, back to the bridge. Yeah, I'll do it. I think it just slipped my mind.
これがカルディアノンの本性なのか？どう見てもこれは惑星っていうより。
Agree. It's a pretty weird looking planet.
巨大な要塞艦ですね。
ゴツゴツのトゲトゲで、なんだか痛そうなのよ。
ですが、この座標は間違いなく、アルクトゥルス8号星、カルディアノンです。
何があった？報告を。
要塞艦との間に磁場が発生。カルナス、引き寄せられています。
トラクタービームか。
完全に捕まりました。すみません。僕がもう少し早く気づいていれば。
エッジ、通信には一切応答がないわ。
警告もなく、問答無用でダホとは穏やかじゃないな。
リムたち、捕まっちゃったのよ。
お招きに預かったと考えようよ。前向きにね。
Pretty short journey. Went to one planet, got captured on the second.
着陸確認。船体に損傷はありません。
お出迎えはなしか。油断しているのか、それとも罠か。
Nerve, it's like a ghost fortress just running on automation or something.
少なくとも逃がす気はないようです。
You mentioned the group, yeah? Yeah, the Facebook group.
ここでの任務について説明する。アキュラおよび惑星レムリックで発見された
There's some that are really nice. Cool.
情報収集。その後トラクタービームを解除、要塞艦から離脱する。これまでの経緯からカルディアノン人と戦闘になる公算は高いが、そうならないことを祈ろう。
Stayed on stream.
何か質問は？
Nice. Did you get some followers out of it too? Maybe they'll come back.
よし、行こう。
They watch you panicking. So...Do you play all your games the way you played Phasmophobia then? You're on the magic. Oh. I can take a guess at the magic number. And I can respond appropriately. Nice.Weird looking place. I probably should have stocked up on items. I've heard of Valorant.、I don't think I've really even watched any of it, so I don't know too much about it. It's up here. Got stressed with how you play the game. Yeah, I know it's, Well, I didn't know it was an FPS. I knew it was a shooter of some kind. Is it like Overwatch, or is it more like Apex?CSGO, really? So you get like one life, one chance, same as CSGO? Oh, angry reptiles.
練習の成果を出せれば勝てば。負けちゃった。
I forgot most of the buttons. How do I do that blindside thing? It's not X. Oh, it's circle. Is Valorant, free? Or do you have to pay for it? I would guess it's free because it's by the, it's by Riot, right?
I don't know. 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 I don't know.
I've seen her on the box art. New party member. Didn't see you there. This place is pretty big compared to the other places. Ink bunk. It does feel like that's what's happening to these enemies. I mean, I took a hit too, but they don't seem too tough.I wonder what all this stuff is. Like, is this how Lizards make a spaceship. Everything is all pointy. Yeah, I will say that being panicky while you play games is probably entertaining, at least. I think people like to watch that. I've seen a few video clips of some Japanese VTubers going through some scary games in VR, and it's amusing. I guess we'll go right and then left. Or I guess north and then west would be a better way to describe that. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Oh no, someone's hit me. Man, I feel like this game's audio is all over the place. These battles are really loud. But the rest of the game is pretty quiet. Too soon. Oh, not my target. Point blank arrow in the face. You like that one? Yeah, I like that one too. That one's really good. Smug expression is so appropriate in so many situations in a stream chat. come back? I can't reach you. But I want to fight. I can't jump, I don't think. No? Cannot. Okay, maybe I can't fight that one. I'll finish the hallway and then I'll come back. Come at me. It wasn't running away from me either, it just straight up ignored me. I'm not worth its time. Please fight me. Acknowledge me. Too long, I'm gonna like overheat. Oh, there it is. And now I went into a different room. This is a different one, it just looks the same. Right here. Oh, yep, there it is. Oh, don't hit me. Ah, you hit me first. I'm not sure how I feel about her as a character in battle. Keeping distance is really important, but it takes a really long time to switch to dodging or running from shooting. Like, usually by the time you see me dodge on screen, I've been spamming the button for it feels like forever. I don't know. I'm really curious to see how the next party member will play. Thunder Ring. Key item. Look at us. See, I'm pushing. Yeah. Oh, I'm dizzy. Maybe I should just switch. Rice is cooked. Enjoy. What? Do you want to fight? No, you don't. Wisdom bracelet sounds like it should be an upgrade for someone. I don't even know if everyone has a bracelet. Yeah, they do. Okay. I guess that's the direction you should go. Sniper's bangle, what does that hit? Yeah, you should probably keep that. Defense. Everyone else is fine. Wanna fight? I see, I left her on manual mode when I switched off of her. I wonder how I changed that. Because she's just standing there now. Okay, let's see if I can fix that. Tactics. Don't do anything. It's a terrible tactic. Okay. I guess freestyle's best for now.
Yeah.
Maybe I still hear it from the previous hallway. Level 22. Oh, so rank must be something else. I saw a rank up earlier, and I thought that was my level. Change name. Oh, cool. I can rename them. I hear you again. Where are you? Are you above me? I can't look up. Oh, you're over here. You don't want to fight me either. Lurk for a bit. Alrighty. Works for me. I have dreams of having a 3 emote slot creep face like that one day. I'm pretty sure though when you first hit affiliate you have way less slots than people that hit partner. These rooms for treasure. I hear you. Where are you? Oh no. Sword swings are so slow. He's not bad though. He's growing on me as a character. I didn't like him too much at first, but for some reason I'm starting to like him a little bit now. Okay, I see you. He has some cooldown time between attacking and being able to dodge, but not as much as the other girl, for sure. Oops. I say as I get hit. I guess I'll go, yeah, I'll finish up the perimeter first. Okay.
ね。少しはみんなの役に立てるかな。
Oops, I held it for too long. Get dizzy if you hold it for too long. Nor in here, just a bunch of creepy rooms with pointy things, probably for experiments of some kind. No, just one over here though. Auto healing, that sounds useful. Yeah, I'm just trying to remember how you equip new skills. Skill boost, battle config. Is it something I equip? No. Use skill points to boost skill levels. Oh. One second. I just heard a sound that I need to go investigate. Okay, I'm back. No idea what the sound was. It sounded kind of like a cabinet slamming or something falling, but I didn't see anything. Let's see, I was trying to remember how to equip skills. Because that auto heal sounded kind of nice. Equip items? Do you equip the skill item? No. Skill manual. Auto heal. Okay, you use it and then you teach it to someone. Wonder who I want to teach it to. Gradually restores HP. I will hold on to it for just a little bit, because I might want to give it to that new party member whenever they show up. Nice. More skill books.
ができました。
So now a bigger opener area. Lot of the same enemy in here. I could have sworn I had a ring. Yeah, but the fire ring could let you melt away ice. I guess not this ice. 12 uses left. Wanna fight? No? Okay. Just asking. Maybe some of these. Oh, wait. Do you wanna fight? No, come back. Maybe this blue guy. Yeah. Blue guy wants to fight. Okay, I think that should basically be it for enemies. Unless there's some more to the left and right here, then I can move on to that event marker. Oh, this is a door. My cannon. Try switching characters again. It might be worth equipping. They should do like trying to do that paralysis move with thunder a lot. I guess I'll give it to FaZe. Passcode. Let's go get a passcode. Man, this place is pretty big. You're something different. Camera's making me dizzy. I'm the one controlling it. It was my fault, but it's still making me dizzy. Now they're like robots and goblins and dragons. Man, Edge hits really hard compared to the others. He likes those uppercuts. Buy some items from your ship. What you got? I'm peaceful. I get one of all these things that I don't really know what they might be useful for, because I'm sure it will be useful. Revise from incapacitation. Which money do I have? A decent amount. I'll get a few of those. ...30% of HP party. That's pretty good. MP. Can't buy them. I wonder why. I'll max out on the... Well, I won't max out. I find a lot in treasure chests, too. Alright. That should be good. I don't have any weapons or anything. No. Just keep Shoryuken and left to right first. I hope it's not a boss fight. I haven't saved in forever. I probably should have looked for one on the map.
Cold sleep?
I don't know the reason, but their most of them are sleeping here. That's
why I haven't seen Caldeanon Jin so far. It's cold. Hey, it's
cold. It's cold to move your body. Ah, ah! Hmm... It's pain. It's... What is it?
ねえ、どうしたの？
これはレムリックで戦った。
Like her instincts. She trips on a monster. She's like, that's rude. And then just immediately goes to, I'm gonna hit it.
これはレムリックの時と同じ状況なのか。なんだ？
こちらに近づいてきているようです。
別の通路から行こう。無用のトラブルは避けたい。
さ、リムちゃん。
分かったのよ。
Okay, there is a save point on the map. Okay, let's make a beeline for that, and then I'll come back for the treasure chest and these event markers.So many enemies. Hold on, I need to save. Okay, I'm done. We can fight now.Stop, I skipped. Oh, wait, you can fight. I'm sorry, didn't see you. Weird. It'll let me use the fire ring on this one. Not the one earlier. Thunder ring. Sure. Oh. Wonder what that's about. Oh wow. They were not empty, huh? Bring it on. Welcome back. How was lunch? Going back to that other room I skipped. See what was up over there. Thank you. The enemies act really weird in the field in this game. A lot of times they're just like running in the walls. Can't go through the store yet. Alright, I'm guessing we'll come back to it after we do something else. Okay, yeah, I'll hit the save point again while I'm here. All this cola made your tummy bloat. Do you not usually drink much cola? I drink so much. Every day. I guess it's not always specifically cola, but some type of like carbonated soda. I like when you're in a mood for some. Then you drink water.
Yeah,
that's the best thing to drink. I drink a lot of water, too. I hit my 8 glasses or whatever the recommendation is daily pretty easily. I drink a bit less when I stream, though. Speaking of, 1 second, gonna drink some water. And then as a nurse told you to drink a glass every hour. I wonder if I do about that. Because when I say a glass, mine are more than the standard measurement for a glass. They're probably like a glass and a half. I don't do it every hour. I guess it depends on the day. I think I tend to wait like maybe a couple hours and then I'll have 2 glasses pretty quickly. I do like always having like a cup or something of it around to sip on. But I drink other stuff too. I have coffee when I wake up. I have soda when I eat lunch. Usually I have one in the afternoon too. Usually I also have one with dinner. I believe the first DJ Max stream you dropped into, I was drinking alcohol, drink all kinds of things. So you're drunk streaming? Just that one time. I don't think I've done it since, but that time, yes. These little rocks on the ground. Can't walk over them. But if it's a Friday or a Saturday night for me, I guess there's a chance. Even though, like I said, I've only done it the one time. Seems to come in waves. I'll do it for a few weekends in a row, and then stop for a while. They just poof out of existence, yeah. I wonder if this game has any mimics, too. Like treasure chests that are monsters. I don't think I've encountered one. Yet. Okay. Nothing really interesting down here. Hit the save again and move on to that next exclamation point. How's it going? Looks like something's been ripped off his chest. Please bring your ID card. I don't have an ID card. Looks like there was some monster, like, clipping through the door there for a second. Yeah. ID card, you say? Probably need to find another corpse. Let me run back down this hallway before I get too far away. Because I definitely haven't been checking all the corpses I've seen. Hello, hello. Any dead bodies? No? Okay. And back to the cryo room. anything to the sides here? No. Yeah, I feel like if there were an ID card, it would be in here. Aha, there it is. Save again. I'm an obsessive saver. I don't know how some people can play games and then, like, walk by a save point and they'll be like, nah, I don't need to save. This ID card is unregistered. Okay. That's you, then you regret it later. Oh, cool. I charged my ring again. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, that was the shop. Oh, I didn't see that I could use the ring here earlier. Nice. What's in here? Okay, not much except this thing. Cool. Card is registered.
要するに、このままカルディアノン人を放ってはおけないってことだろ。なら、やることは決まりだ。レムリックの悲劇を繰り返すわけにいかない。
そのためにも、今は情報が必要だわ。フェイズさん、どうですか？
そうですね。他に何か。
待った！今のところで止めてくれ。
はい。
エッチ、これって…
レムリックで見た病の根源に似ている。フェイズ、こいつの詳しいデータを頼む。
すみません、無理でした。何重にもプロテクトがかけられています。ファイル名は導きの啓示となっていますが、
The epiphanies of guidance.
導きの啓示か。それだけじゃ何のことだかわからないな。
ただ、この中央隔離室という部屋には何かがあるようです。ファイルと同じプロテクトがかかっています。
まさか！
ここにもあの物体と同じものがある。
よし、中央隔離室へ向かうぞ。
I guess all the enemies respawned. Which...Not sure if they got tougher, or if there were just more of them.Or if it's because most of my party is out of MP. Hold on, hold on. Gotta eat some berries. Okay. Actually, I wanna get some MP back too. Just a little bit. Save the rest for the boss fight. Okay, I'm all buried up. Let's go. These guys are pretty easy. I'll fight them. I am also typically the kind of RPG player where I'll get into basically every fight I can. At least once. If it's like I cleared out an area kind of like this and then everything respawns, then maybe I'll skip over it the second time. Yeah, like this, I'll probably skip this. I did this once already. Okay, let's see what's beyond this door. Boss fight, perhaps? Or maybe just more enemies. We did see the one clipping through the door here. I do hope we get the new party member they keep teasing before the boss fight. Assuming there's a boss fight. No, teleported somewhere?
エネルギーフィールドが仕組まれているのでしょう。あらゆる攻撃を無力化するようなね。実は先ほどからリムルにも試してもらっているんですが、
おかしいのよ。
全然呪文は
使えないのよ。
この通り、呪文までも完全無力化です。それだけでも驚きだというのに、僕たちを一瞬でこの部屋に運んだのは、いわゆる空間転送というやつですよ。
エネルギーフィールドに空間転送か。かなりの技術だな。
これこそ導きの啓示が我々に授けた英知。抵抗は無意味だ。
誰だ？
なんかふよよって上がってくるのよ。
どうやらスキャンされたようですね。
なんだか恥ずかしい。
カルディアノン人か。どこにいる。人の体をこそこそ探ってないで姿を現せ。
おえるな、加藤種族。自らの立場もわきまえぬとは全く愚かなことよ。
This lizard looks punk rock or something. The weather there is moody. Sounds like tropical weather.
お前にはなきゃいけないことがある。導きの啓示とは何だ。レムリックを、僕の仲間の星をめちゃくちゃにしたあの物体は一体何だ。答えろ。
我々カルディアノンこそがこの大いなる宇宙を制する。神に祝福された種なのだ。下等なるものを排するのは当然のこと。
何？
Yeah, I get the same here. It rains pretty much every day now.
お前らは間違ってる。高等な種族だからって人を傷つけてもいいって言うのか。
我々は自然の摂理を実践しているに過ぎない。
貴様。
ところでまだ肝心の質問に答えてもらってないのですが。
猿が神の言葉を知ってどうなる。
なんだと。
貴様らムーアの末裔か。
ムーア。
王竜たる貴様らに用はない。ムーアの直系よ。
ムーアの直系？僕たちのことか。
貴様らに命じる。あの鋼の巨人を止めるのだ。
鋼の巨人。
Oh, we're worthless. But you want us to fight something for you.
破壊活動をやめ、投降するよう呼びかけるのだ。
ちょっと待て。なんだよ、その鋼の巨人って。
あれと共に侵入し、あれをここに置いて去ったのは、貴様らと同じムーアの直系だ。そう。それと同じマークをつけていたぞ。
SRF の気象をつけていた、だと。
逃げ出した船を捕らえたかと思えば、網にかかったのは単なる同型の船だった。だが、それにも貴重なサンプルが乗っていた。しかも2体。これも神の導きだ。
同型船。同じ気象。やっぱりここにいたのか、あいつは。
ようやくわかりましたよ。この間の惨状の原因が、すべてその鋼の巨人による破壊活動だったわけですか。僕たちへの警戒が緩かったのも頷けますね。
どの道、貴様らはサンプルになるのだ。処分される前に同族を諭してやれ。さあ呼びかけよ。今 今すぐ投降せよとな。
わかった。呼びかければいいんだな。
エッチ。
僕はエッジマーベリック、クロウの仲間だ。僕はあんたが誰だか知らないけど、あんたもクロウの仲間だというのなら遠慮はいらない。こんな勘ぶっ壊してやれ。彼らは間違っている。
お前の行動は理解できない。我々の制裁が下る時までそこでおとなしく待っているがいい。
ごめん。
謝る必要はないですよ。正直胸がすっとしました。
よく言ったのよ、エータン、かっこいいのよ。
うん、エッチらしい。ちょっと言い過ぎだとは思うけど。
あいつらは絶対に許されないことをしている。お前だってこうしてただろう、クロ。
Okay, so just hang out in ice prison. I wonder if we'll ever be able to get out of here. I would guess this is the right answer. Don't sound very convincing. Am I gonna fight those people? Maybe they'll listen to me. Yes, I want you to join my party.Yeah, I'm trying to decide how I feel about this game as I play it. For the most part, it's okay. Like, everything is just okay. And I keep thinking, I like Neptunia more. And I think a big part of that is Neptunia just has lots of cute girls in it. So, if I can get more cute girls in my party, maybe the game will be better, right?It's raining. Does your power go out frequently? It's always what I worry about when it rains for me.
いきなりそんなことを言われても。
その声、君がミスターエッジマーベリックか。先ほどの呼びかけと声紋データの一致を確認した。では行こう、ミスターエッジマーベリック。
だから、ちょっと待ってくれってば。まずは、助けてもらったことへの感謝を。そして、あなたには聞きたいことがある。
知りたいと思う気持ちこそ、見識への好奇。科学者の端くれとして、自分も君に答えたいと願う。しかし、悠長に語っていられないのもまた事実。では行こう、ミスターエッジマーベリック。
わかった、行こう。バッカスさん、詳しい話は後ほど。
承知した、ミスターエッジマーベリック。それと、自分のことはバッカスで構わない。
わかったよ、バッカス。あと、僕のこともエッジと。
了解だ、
ミスターエッジ。
ああ、いや、まあいいか。
Yeah, seems like a reasonable guy to me.
中央隔離室だ。そこに自分の使命がある。
使命ですか？
導きの啓示と呼ばれる物体。その破壊こそが我が使命。
なるほど。そいつはちょうどいい。
Technology。
僕たちもそこに行かなきゃいけないんだ。
What? That's not the party member I wanted. But I know, I want the elf too.The party hasn't met her yet. She's just sneaking around. We as players know about her, but I guess the party doesn't. Is this where I came from? Yeah. Now the rain stopped. Yeah, that's what you have to do. You have to yell at it. It's okay because it can drop the temperature, but if it stops and the sun comes back, then you're stuck with just lots of humidity. Comment about the elf too. She's really, and then you just decide to be honest. I don't even think I know what the elf's name is.I don't even know for sure if she's an elf. She looks like one. I'm guessing air conditioning isn't too common in the Philippines. I think I mentioned before, but for maybe about half a year or so, I lived in Germany.And that half a year did include the summer, and their summers are pretty tame compared to most places, but they still don't have air conditioning. I was dying.
Yeah.
Guess I can stock up. Weird that this this room with all of this prep stuff doesn't have a save point though. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh wow. Use the new party member. I kind of want to see him. Yeah, I guess that's fair. I wonder if it's possible to switch. Change members. Yeah, let me let him stop his attack. Change members. Sure, I'll give him a go. Right, it looks like you're ranged. Okay, you're like Mega Man. So shiny. Wow, he has a lot of HP. That dodge is pretty cool. Let's see if I can land his blind side. Someone has to come at me though. Come at me! Fight me! Okay, fine. Maybe next fight. Whoa. How many ambushes are there? Did you see when I walked in this room? I want to say it was like maybe six. There were like six or seven enemies that just all ran at me as soon as I walked in the door. In here, and then right at the door, there were just enemies surrounding me, and then they all ran at me at the same time. Oh no, are they gonna respawn if I walk back in? I guess we'll find out. Yeah, calm down, calm down. Okay, no. Okay. Different scenery, kind of. So switch out her too for now. His edge also hits pretty hard. Okay, he's pretty cool. I'm getting over being upset that he wasn't the elf. And there are a lot of enemies.
戦闘と呼ぶにはあまりにもあっけないものだった。
We do be attacking slow, yeah.Seems like he's about as slow as, the ranged girl. Raymu? Is her name, I think? Raimi. Hello.Nani? Jeez. He can take the hits too, though. He has a lot of HP and a lot of armor. That's fine. I'll just sit here. You guys can take care of this. You want to see the elf girl again? Yeah, me too. You just got sent to Combo City. Yeah. Good time for you to join. Hi, Vin. How's it going? The other big downside of these characters with the slow, long-range attacks is getting out of an attack animation and dodging is pretty rough. Spicy burger. That sounds good. What Coley was eating sounded good too. I already forgot the name of it. It started with a T. Yeah, as I recall, Coley was saying the weather is pretty rough where he lives. It's raining and then stopping and then hot and then cloudy. As for me, my day, it's been fine. Tomorrow's Friday, technically today, so I'm happy about that. I'm a little curious about what you mean by free running exercise. Is that just like running freely outside? I'm frozen. Oh wow. They just shattered him while he was frozen too. I assume you have to revive before heal. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, which items? Which items revive? Revives from in cap. Cool. I've got ranged attacks too. Alright, all right. Calm down with the fire. Switch again. Dodge. Nope. Get up. Dodge. Dodge. A little messy, but made it. What's making your burger spicy, by the way, then? Does it have jalapenos on it? spicy sauce, habaneros. Nearing the end of this long hallway. I think this should be the last one. Oh, cool. I wonder who can use that. Use the cannon. Okay. Sure. All right, I think I'll run around in here a little bit, but it's It's past 1:30 and I found a save point, so I'll probably call it pretty soon. It's foggy and pretty hard to see in here too. Oh wow. Traps. They're everywhere. They flicker for a second. I wonder if I'm supposed to dash through them when they do that, or if that's just a visual effect. Yeah, those flickers are too short, I think. Yeah, I can't dash through that. This one likes to tempt me. Stays down just long enough where I think I can walk through. Let me try it one more time while it's faded. Try to get a dash. Okay, yeah, you can. Alright, I don't want to get too far into this right now though. I think I'm gonna save and call it a night. Can never save just once. Always gotta do it twice. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna head off to bed then myself. I should be back tomorrow. It's Friday weekend. It's a holiday on Monday, so I'll probably be around a bit later on Sunday as well. Friday, I'll probably be doing rhythm games again. Yep, sorry to take off right after you showed up, Ben. I feel like that happens fairly frequently. Alas, sleep is unfortunately needed. All right. Thanks for showing up, everyone. Take care. Good night.